His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa made a telephone call yesterday to the Kuwaiti ambassador to the kingdom, Sheikh Azam Mubarak Al Sabah. During the call, His Majesty the King offered his condolences to the ambassador and the Al Sabah family on the demise of Sheikh Mubarak Al Sabah Al Nasser Al Sabah, asking the God Almighty to rest the deceased soul in eternal peace. Sheikh Azam expressed thanks and appreciation to His Majesty the King for his noble feelings and sentiments, which reflect the strong brotherly relations between the two countries. He wished His Majesty the King abundant health and happiness. His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa sent a cable of condolences to the President of the Cuban Republic, Raul Castro, on the death of the leader, Fidel Castro. His Majesty expressed his sympathies to the President and the people of Cuba, recognizing the role of the deceased in developing Cuba and its renaissance, as well as the stances and support for Arab issues, as well as defending rights in various parts of the world. His Royal Highness the Prime Minister, Prince Khalifa bin Salman Al Khalifa, sent a cable of condolences to the President of the Cuban Republic, Raul Castro, on the death of leader Fidel Castro. In the cable, His Royal Highness the Premier expressed his sympathies to the President and the people of Cuba, pointing out to the role of the deceased in developing Cuba and its renaissance, as well as his stance and support for Arab issues, as well as defending rights in various parts of the world. His Royal Highness the Crown Prince Deputy Supreme Commander, First Deputy Premier Prince Salman bin Hamad Al Khalifa sent a cable of condolences to the President of the Cuban Republic, Raul Castro, on the death of leader Fidel Castro. His Royal Highness the Crown Prince made reference to the role of the deceased in developing Cuba and its renaissance, as well as his stance and support for Arab issues, as well as defending the rights in various parts of the world. The representative of His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa for Charity Works and Youth Affairs, Chairman of the Supreme Council for Youth and Sports and President of the Bahrain Olympic Committee, and Honorary Chairman of the Bahrain Royal Equestrian and Endurance Federation, His Highness Sheikh Nasser bin Hamad Al Khalifa, crowned the winners of the season opening race for the 120-kilometer distance and the international and local qualifying races for the 80-kilometer and 40-kilometer distances, which is the first race for the season of 2016-2017. His Highness congratulated the winners and affirmed that the performance levels demonstrated by the riders indicate the intensive preparations for this sport in Bahrain, which is chaired by His Majesty the King, and noted that the race was an exciting and a competitive one among the riders, who made significant efforts despite rainfall as they were keen to finish the race, in addition to their concerns for the safety of the horses. He also highlighted that indications from earlier races predict a very competitive season, which will be a positive outcome for the riders to take part in international events, pointing to the importance of preparing outstanding riders. The President of the Bahrain Royal Equestrian and Endurance Federation, the BREEF, His Highness Sheikh Faisal bin Rashid Al Khalifa, expressed his happiness of the performance levels made by the participants in the race, emphasizing the importance of hard work and dedication in order to elevate the sports of endurance horse riding to exceptional levels.